Hello, everyone. I know that YouTube is a tool that everyone seems to find very useful in personal life, but now we're going to take a look at it from the educator life and how to make your life easier while engaging your students in some pretty creative lessons. So we're going to show you some of the features that we find to be the best here in YouTube to offer that. First thing that I wanted to cover with you is how to use the filter. So if you type in something that you're studying, and you use the filter. Now we know that it's best to only use short videos for our students. So I'm going to first click on the filter for the duration. The other thing I might want to do is to find a playlist that somebody has already curated so I can find some of those as I go in this filtering process. Okay, and then as I search below, I might see some of these. Okay, if I click here. And here is a quick
Affordable.
video. Okay, and then from there, you might be able to find some more over on the side. If you really like the channel that you found that specific jellyfish video on, you can subscribe. And what that will do is you can put on notifications so that they will come over and be in your notifications right here. So you can see when you subscribe or when somebody subscribes to you that you will get notifications, or when they push out a new video, you will see it. All right, next up, the other feature that I absolutely love is curating those playlists. So right now, we have From YouTube Learning. This is a new channel that YouTube has created. They have all these virtual reality field trips. So you can find 360 views for your students to go on field trips virtually, and you can set that up for your students then to have it embedded in one of your LMS structures to watch that. Now let's talk a little bit about playlists. I'm going to head over to my channel, okay, and you can click on your playlist. These are things that are viewable. You can make playlists viewable to everyone, which I find super helpful for parents and for students, okay, because some of the parents will be helping our students, but most of them will be doing this independently. Okay, and so you can create playlists. And one of the nice things about seeing your playlists is that you can change the order of how you want your videos to show. So as you are curating your playlist, maybe with your own teacher, led videos, when you upload them here, okay, or if you upload them from Screencastify, you can make them go to the top. So you only have to post this one button here, the embed, copy that link, and then you just post that in Classroom or in Schoology so your students can go ahead and see that playlist. So maybe if you have a morning announcement or what you're going over for the day, that is super helpful. And then last but not least, we always want to make sure that this is a channel that is approved for D303. Everyone needs to do this with their D303 account. Make sure that it's there, and then you are all set to go. Please reach out to one of the instructional techs or your LRC director for more information. Best of luck YouTubing!